Or offensively from Matos. Last year hit over 300 as he swings and belts it high and deep left field. This one is long gone. And there's the kind of power the Giants want to see from Luis Matos, his second home run of the week. That was a no-doubter over the Texas bullpen.